I think certain people, because of their circumstances in life, wind up being dedicated to one thing. And that's rare. It's even more rare when that one thing happens to be a vision of the world, a vision of a peaceful world, that they can see in perfect clarity that no one else can. Anyone can be a prophet. I think that it's inside of everyone, but it's buried. It's buried so deeply.